Hi everybody, my name is Kyo Anh. I'm studying in Happy Shoe class. Today, I talk about me and my friend by use the information in the questionnaire. Me and I are best friends, but we have opposite personalities. For example, I have breakfast every morning, but Me doesn't. I watch TV a lot, but he doesn't. I don't play a sport, but he does. I don't play computer games, but he does. Even so, we still have in common. We like fast food. We usually eat in the evening. It's so fast. Especially, we don't smoke. It's not good for health. We play a two years together. And now he is my boyfriend. Amazing.